Welcome back to another PaleoArt World Tour video. This is the second video, and what I have drawn here is two male iguanodon fighting each other. And so this one is meant to be a younger male, and this one's meant to be an older male, older. He's just got kind of a more colorful face, or just more vibrant colors, and some bigger patterns, while this one is a little more dull. And I tried to do a couple of new things in this one. And lately I've been trying to improve, like, my shading and stuff, and shadows, and so I've kind of tried my, I didn't want to, like, ruin the painting, so I just did kind of a simpler shadow. And I do feel like it really makes the painting look really good. And it's not really the best, but I don't do it that often, so it looks pretty good to me. The background isn't quite how I wanted it to be, but it'll do. And overall, I am really proud of these guys. Their coloration is inspired by butterfly lizards, I believe. They're really pretty lizards. And yeah, that's really it. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this, and have a wonderful day.